take the land away, face them in the face.